Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Tyler. Come on, you're shooting another video. I know I said. Anyways, guys, this is the long awaited part 2 of the pet peeves. My pet peeves. Previous guy, we had a bunch of pet peeves. Today, we have a whole special list. Okay guys, so pet peeve number one. Even know you. You some stupid little stuck up book. Ain't nobody got time for you. No, I am not gonna give you no money. I'm just like, I ain't got money. He's like, I'm like, yeah, I ain't got none. And I'll be on the lunch line. And this way it gets awkward. When you're in the lunch line and you're paying for your lunch and you pull out this money and he's right beside you. Like, dude. Like, well, I don't even know you, bro. So walk away. Walk away. Number two. The hypocrite. These people that want to try and tell you, and I'm talking lie and be a hypocrite. Like, when the teacher's like, you ain't supposed to be on your phone, and pulls out their phone, like, who is you?
You ain't no better than us. Calm yourself. I don't care if we in school. You in school too. Let me stay off your phone, stupid.
Get off your phone. Get off your phone, Tommy. Tommy, I said get off your phone.
Get off your phone. Get off your phone, Tommy. Tommy, I said get off your phone.
I want my phone.
Get off your phone or go down your paper office.
If your dad died, there are parents died. If you got hit by a bus, they got hit by a truck. If you fell out of a plane,
I'm partially thinking of these people. Like, no, how are you gonna sit here and be like, I'm over here like, oh, I broke my arm, and she's like, huh, I broke my wrist every week. I break my wrist. What's so good about that?
What's so good about that?
You break your wrist every day. That's bad. That's bad. Why are you trying to tell? No. Like, no. No.
You don't even wear glasses. How do you break your glasses if you don't have? You don't wear glasses. So how do you break them? And then she's like, I want to wear contacts. Tell me about your glasses.
Number three. Oh, we all know this person. This is the Okay, guys, so this is the person that never lets you. Hey, you wanna hear a joke? What are you doing? What? What are you doing? I'm sitting here trying to shoot a video. So, you're the one that I can be. Oh, just get out of here. Just get out of here. Like, no. Anyways, the person they ever talk. Really? Really? You just had to do that? You don't get out of here. Okay, it's the person they ever talk. Like, watch you talk. It was either person, like, you're sitting here trying to have a serious conversation with, like, oh yeah, so guess what? My family had passing, and oh my god, guess what? I won a soccer. Girl, I'm trying to tell you. Who what? I'm trying to tell you who died. And if someone died, really? Oh my god, why are you interrupting me? Like, if I'm trying to tell you something, quit interrupting me if you want to know what's happening. Like, ain't nobody got time for that.
What? This is the person that wants to blow everything off.
Tiffany. Hey, Tiffany. You want to hang out? Go out to eat tomorrow morning? Yeah, sure. Let's go out to eat. And then I respond, okay, see you tomorrow morning. Make sure you set your alarm for 10 o'clock so we got time to get ready. 10 o'clock goes on. I text her. I say, hey. No respond. 10 minutes later, I said, what you doing? No respond. 10 minutes later, I said, you getting ready to go so we can leave? 30 minutes later, it hits 11 o'clock. I said, I didn't leave yet because you haven't responded yet. Where are you? 2 hours later, I get a text saying, oh, sorry, I was sleeping with these laughing emojis. Girl, if you're going to make plans with me and you're going to blow them off, why are you making it like it's no big deal? No, it is a big deal. Like, I set my alarm for 10 o'clock and this girl wanted to sleep in 3 hours later and then text me, like, girl, you could have woke up and been like, oh, I don't feel like going. And then she was like, oh, sorry, I couldn't go. You should have woke up and told me. This is when they want to leave you on scene in your text messages. Everyone gotta know this. If you have message, when you're moving, we don't even have a train here. Like, where's this train coming from? Okay. Anyways, you're like, hey, it just reg says reg. You're like, what's she doing? Reg. If you can instantly read my messages, obviously you're seeing them. So why don't you respond? I'm like, why don't you respond? And then read that message. I swear to God, I'll lose it.
Something
like you'll be like, hey, okay, and you didn't get their text message right away because you left or something, and then you get back home and you see like 30 missed calls and 36 messages over here, like, hey, sorry, I was up to it. She's like,
you probably see my messages, let me not see you. You're just trying to start stuff.
Stretch everything out. As those people that want to stretch everything out. Okay, so like, you turn off the light, right? And you get to turn off the light. You walk out of the room, you're like, yeah.
Are you going to pay for the electric bill? Are you going to pay that money? No, you going to pay that money? Who's paying that bill? I'm paying that bill. So what you need to do, you need to go turn that light off, because if you can get that light again, we're going to have to start paying the electric bill, ain't you?
Who is you? Maybe over here. Oh, so, why don't you just go to, this is a real life example too, why don't you just go to college, the college that you want? Oh, this
college cost $54,000, I ain't finna try and fight this college, and I'm gonna have to fight so many college gifts, and then I ain't gonna have the scholarship to pay for my whole entire tuition, so I'm gonna start over here and then here, and then, girl, you just could've just said, I ain't gonna be able to apply for the scholarships. You didn't have to give me this long story about your, life.
About what you gonna do with your life?
Wing. Okay, so when people wanna touch my food, or take my food,
this is your lifeline. You touch that food, we fit in the fight.
We fit to my food. I'm over here like, I'll have some food. No. You ain't no best friend. You ain't gonna shut. Girl. You touch my food, your life is over. So, you touch the food all you want, but just know. Oh, I just want to. When someone says something, never mind. That's what I'm talking about. When someone says something, goes to say something, or they just like, y'all quiet everything, and then they try and say something, and you say, never mind. It's like, oh, hey, oh my God, guess what? Oh my God, what? Never mind. What? Oh, never mind. Well, is you gonna leave me on a cliffhanger like that? You're gonna be like, oh my God, guess what? And just be like, never mind. That's like leaving Jack and Rose on the Titanic and then ending the movie there. What's gonna happen next? They're gonna fall off, they're gonna die, they're gonna what? Or Ling's like, Jack, don't let go. And the movie ends. Is Jack
gonna let go? Is Jack not gonna let go? Don't let go, Jack. Don't let go. What's gonna happen? What's gonna happen, man? What's gonna happen? Don't let go, Jack. Jack, don't let go. Like, no, you can't just leave me on a cliffhanger like that.
People wanna sag their pants.
Okay, now, you is not gonna be thinking, walk around inside your pants. What, is you advertising Calvin Klein or something? No, ain't gonna be that time. What, you pay, is Walmart paying you to advertise your boxers? Everyone's like, oh my God, look at those boxers. Look at those boxers. I love them striped boxers. Where'd you get those, man? I got them from Walmart. I'm gonna go get you some of those. Make sure you mention me. Thanks, dude, thanks. Oh, you, what you got on today? You got some boxer striped shorts. You looking good today. I know, right? I have tripped about 6 times today, but it's all worth it. All worth it, sag my pants again, all worth it.
Okay, guys, so I think that's gonna be all for the video. Like, comment and hit that little red subscribe button. Check out my last video. Oh Jesus. Somewhere on this screen. Who knows where you'll see it. Make sure you guys go check out that video.